Tracy and I are here today.
Well done, Jerry.